Hi, grandkids. This is going to start a very, very long quest, I'm afraid, because Ted Talbert told me so many things that I was going to be doing and what to look out for. It sounds like it's going to be such a long quest, and all I want to do is go take care of Merrick. Anyway, we better get started. Oh, and he told me to empty out all of our inventory, so I did that. Looky, I've only got... Well, no, that's the wrong one, guys. I've only got 148 carry weight. That's pretty good for me. And the other two are empty, except for what they're using. Okay, I want you to know that my quest marker takes me right there to that door. When I go up there, the quest marker's on it. I've been in there. I've waited, timed him out hours. I've been in there. He's nowhere. So I just cut that video because it was just a bunch of nothing. But let me show you what I found then after I cut off the video and started wandering around all over the place looking for him. I thought there was just those... Get out of that mode. I thought there was just those three places. Looky what I see. Back there, right behind one of those lamps up there, there is a hidden door that is part of the back of his house, I'll bet. And I went right up to it, and my quest marker is on it. Shifted from there to there, so that's got to be his back door. So he's got something shifty going on in there. Oh, I got stuck under a mushroom once before. I'm not going to do that again. Look, he's got a little trail right up here to it. Got lots of cabbages strewn around. I think that's what those are. See, there's my quest marker. Open to Telmithrin. I thought this whole area was Telmithrin. Float up. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Where is... Have you already floated up? Oh, look at this. Are you up there, Jazargo? Or are you shut out the door? Will you get yourself in here? Why are you always hanging back? Get up here, both of you. Oh, I guess only he can come. I know that Ted told me that to leave my follower behind, but I didn't know he was going to stay behind on his own. Look at all this. My gosh, this is so interesting. Okay. E, float up. Yes. Well, looky here. Is that Jazargo? How did you get up here? You ran in here from... I'll bet that's a secret passage into his other house. I gotta go see. It probably is, and you knew how to get through. I don't know how. My followers always know more than I do. Okay, let's go find him. He's not out here working his magic. Oh, there he is over there. Looky at this doorway. Where does that go? Oh, that's his sleeping quarters. Okay, he's standing over there with his arms crossed, waiting for me. Oh, there's a gated door. Wow. this place is something else. I just can't quit looking, guys. If you've not been here before, isn't this cool? That looks like its heart right there. I'm glad it's not beating. Ooh. What's in there? Oh, more alchemy shop. Or enchanting shop. Okay. Here I am.
It's as if Telmithron is cursed. Spoiled food. Ash spawn attacks. My servants constantly getting sick. What's next?
Your servants getting sick? She, your one over there tells me you want her to fix your house.
How am I supposed to get anything done with part of the tower withered like this?
And she wanted me to fix it. You get somebody to fix it.
I wonder if a dragon...
You're crabby.
Alive. It would make a fascinating test subject.
Well, I killed him, and if I captured one alive, I wouldn't let you test it, tests on it.
It's almost like someone is out to get me.
All right.
You again? Didn't I see you in Ravenrock?
Yes, you did. I hear you know where to find black books.
You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mora has scattered throughout the world?
Yes, I do.
Is this somehow connected to your search for Mira?
Of course.
Found one?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. And you read it too, didn't you?
Yes, I did.
To deny it, you've got the look. I can see it now.
I wouldn't try to deny it.
Knowledge is still knowledge and therefore useful. Usually turns out to be the most useful in my experience.
I have to know what Merrick knows if I want to stop him.
Now that is a dangerous path indeed. Hermaeus Mora gives nothing away for free.
Yeah, I'm sure.
You may end up like Merrick, of course. Two power mad dragonborn. It could be very interesting.
I won't get power mad. Do you know where I can find another black book? Yes or no?
Oh yes. They're not hard to locate once you know how to look for.
Oh?
I have one here that I've been using to locate more.
You have a black
yes,
book?
Yes, I haven't been idle while this fascinating madness engulfed Solstheim. But my book isn't what you're looking for. I'm quite sure it is unconnected with this Mirak.
I thought I was supposed to look at all of them.
A black book that can help you.
So you know where to find this black book? The one connected with Mirak?
Yes, I do. I haven't been able to get it, though. But maybe together we can unlock the secrets the Dwemer left behind.
Well, that'd be nice. The Dwemer, what do they have to do with this? First of all... Oh, never mind.
Forbidden knowledge was somewhat of a specialty of the dwarves, eh? You don't think they would just leave it alone? It seems the ancient Dwemer discovered this book and took it to study. I found their reading room in the ruins of Nachardak. The book is there, but it's sealed in a protective case, which I wasn't able to open. But perhaps the two of us together will be able to get at the book.
Okay.
To Nachardak, then. Follow me.
Okay. Oh, I thought we was going through that locked gate. Oh, we are. We're not? Oh, we're going to that ruins. Oh, okay. Wow, you land pretty hard down here. Did I kill myself over there on the floor? I guess not. Where did he go? Man, he split in a hurry. I'm supposed to be with him. Where did he go? There's the ruins. Why didn't he wait for me? I don't even see him running out there to them anywhere. What a little sneak. Ooh, I want to avoid that guy over there. Are they just always roaming around out here? I wonder why he didn't wait for me. I didn't take that long getting out. Alright, now I'm here. Who are you? There's people up there. I hope they're not going to attack me. Am I supposed to attack these people? Oh, yes, that's a reaver. Today's gold. Look at this cool thing. Oh, there's a it's a tree. I thought it was another etching on a wall. Ooh. Where is Yzargo? Who is shooting at me? Oh, I see you. Oh my gosh, I died before I could get my hands up there. Oh no. I gotta go all the way back to the beginning. Please autosave somewhere. Please. Please. Oh good, it's just as I was coming out, I think. Where's my walk key? There's too many things up there to kill me. I'm staying down here if I have to walk in the water. I don't know why Nelth didn't wait for me. I'm supposed to be going with him, I thought. Okay, save. Get out my sword. What? Oh, that's the wrong key. Get out my sword. That's my bow. That's not what I want. Thank you. I want the sky over here.
Time to die. Where are you?
Where are you? Where is he? Well, I swear, I'm not paying any attention to my health bar. Sorry about that. Save again. Look at all them enemies up there on that bar. Yes, we shall meet in battle. Dude, where are my guys? That takes care of you. Save. Time for you to die. Oh! No, I guess it was time for me to die. Where are my people? There you go. What did that happen to me? Oh my gosh! Thank you, Shazargo. Oh my god, where did you come from? Oh, are you a good guy? Did somebody knock him off there, or did he just step backwards too far? Alright, I better heal. Oh, I let go of that stupid arrow. pick it up. Alright, is this the guy over there? Oh, did you take care of him already? You're just standing there, but he disappeared. There he is. How do I get over there? Oh, he's over there. Why isn't Shazargo over there? I hope that's not Shazargo. Well, goodness, there's still an enemy up there, and I thought that was it. I hope I didn't kill Shazargo. Oh, there you are. Oh, thank you. Where is that other person at? Over there. Riekling? Is that you down there? I mean, Rascal. I haven't seen Nelith yet. I don't know where he disappeared to. I don't know where that enemy disappeared to either. Oh, I'm glad you got out of the water. Hey, do I see a... Oh, that's a Dwemer guard. Okay. Let's see what everybody's got on them. Bone armor. Oh, and boots and gauntlets and helmet. Oh, that can go on one of my mannequins at home. Look at that helmet. I'm glad that told me to take Elven Arrow because I didn't see it at all. Even when I took it, I didn't see it. Oh, lockpick. Two of them. Oh, she found that other. Oh, and she got him. Thank you. I think that was the last of them. Oh my goodness, those arrows went off. Oh, because I stepped on that pressure plate. You dummy. Oh, hey, here is a chest. I have to unlock it. Okay. There you go. copper and ruby circlet. Drought of the night. Gold. More lockpicks. Scroll of Bane of the Undead. I think I have that. Well, that was a nice find. If I can just find all the people now. Elven arrow. Elven dagger. I got one of those pretty things in one of my display cases. 250 gold. Oh, look! Nordic carved armor. Oh my god. The armor rating is 83. Look at the value. Hey, I'm changing to that. Take all. Look at that helmet. Gauntlets. Is that better than the ones I got? Boots. Take all. Oh my gosh, Ted, I hope I left me enough room for everything, because this is already wonderful so far. Oh man. Alright, let's look at me. Hey. Put your weapon away. Let's look at you. I want to look at you. There you go. Oh, that ebony armor looks mighty nice, but I think that other might be so much better. Look, that 62 armor. Mine is 83 armor. Oh, that's... Oh. Nordic carved armor. That's 83. But isn't that cool looking? But so's my ebony. Well, I'll just have to sell these then, I guess, because I don't want to change my ebony stuff. But I've got orcish boots. Orcish boots. Nordic boots. They're the same. Orcish helmet. Nordic helmet. It's ugly. Okay, I'll stay then. Okay. Sound like I'm in a poker game. I'll stay. Alright, I would like to know where Neleth is and where I'm supposed to go in at. He's standing inside somewhere waiting for me. I probably did him already. Yeah. Gold. Well, I don't see a door there. Neleth is the one that's supposed to let me in. Where is he? Is this a magic door and it's going to all slide back and let me in when Nelith says so? Or do you go up here and find a doorway that he's supposed to let me in? Beats me. Nothing is ever easy for me. Why is that? It's the same way on my computer. My son will tell me do this or do that to get into a particular website or to do something that I want to do. And he'll tell me exact things to do and I will do exactly what he tells me to do, but it doesn't work for me. So then he will, through TeamViewer, get on my computer with me. There's pressure plates. That's what I stepped on before and shot them arrows out. Oh, there's two levers. He's probably already used them and gone somewhere. Okay. Oh, anyway, my son will get on TeamViewer and get on my computer with me and do just what he told me to do, and it doesn't say what he says it's going to say. He says, oh, yeah, I guess you have to go here. So then he'll do whatever. What'd that do? Ooh, wow. Look at that. Okay, that shoots a bunch of arrows. That one out there shoots this thing. Please don't... I knew it. I started to say, please don't step on this while I'm in front of it. Crouch. Okay, what does this one shoot? Uncrouch. My goodness. I see a door over there, for crying out loud. That's who I took all them clothes off of, and right there is a door. But I can't go in it because Nelith isn't here. Somebody had better tell me where Nelith is. Because I don't know. Okay, guys, I'm going to stand right here until somebody, probably Ted, will tell me where I went wrong. I will see you next time, kids. Bye-bye.